Good morning everyone again. So I'm on my way to Manali. We moved around 8:30 from Patu. I'm feeling a little uneasy, so I didn't film or I didn't vlog. So yeah, we took the Manali road. I think we might reach around 2-3 in the evening. And we just stopped for small break here. And look at these places. Again, so beautiful. The road condition is very good, but somewhere like still the construction is going on. Somewhere is bumpy, somewhere is very smooth. Driving faster can cause disaster. Okay, so look at this view. This is the road we came from Batum. This is the road we are heading. And those are houses. So on the way, we saw villages and the houses are very typical here, very local tradition houses. Looks very nice, interesting. Yeah. So I'll keep filming along the way. For now, I'll just go and have some chai. Let's see what they have. Riverside. This looks like a riverside game. What to do is they have a beautiful camp or tent set up. Maybe this is for the tourists. And just beside the river. It's amazing. Very, very nice. So on the way while coming, we saw a red fox and it's just in front of us, and after crossing the road, it just stopped there. I wish I had a telephoto lens. With GoPro, no chance. I see everybody. So yeah, we will be hitting this side, this direction, and we will be going crossing Lahol and like part of SPT landscapes, and we will be crossing Lahol town and then Manali. So yeah, catch you guys on the road. This place, I forgot to ask the name. I think Shinku La Pass or something, but I'll put the text below, the location's name. So we are above like 5,000 meter height, and that's the glacier, that is the lake, and it's all frozen. It's like a winter. Just like a winter here, a lot of snow and glacial up there. And yeah, I came to other corner for some bio break. And yes, there are a lot of tourists, Indian tourists, internationally, no, domestic tourists over there. I'm just coming up. Look at this. Thank you. came to this elevation, which is more than 5,000 meter high. And one thing I want to show you, I came looking for the washroom, and then this is what I found. I don't know how the snow got in, but it's all frozen. I don't know, because at this is the point everybody's coming. It must be difficult for people to find a washroom. Washroom pura frozen, eh? Pura niche jana. Pura frozen. Haan, sahi kar sakte ho. Niche bhi kar sakte. So this is Indian flag. Salute to everybody who have given up their life to protect this very beautiful landscape for India. And it is our responsibility now to protect this landscape and not to exploit it. भैया ये कौन सी पास है?
शिंकुला
शिंकुला और नहीं हुआ हुआ ना शिंकुला ना
शिंकुला
शिंकुला शिंकुला
अच्छा है
हाँ बहुत अच्छा है उधर से ले से आया था मैं श्रीनगर ले होते हुए So I just confirmed the name of this place. This is Shinku La Pass. It's very beautiful. And we still have a glacier.
পৌঁছুন।